Hello friend, welcome to my channel Quest for Education. Today I am discussing 10 mathematics question for the student who is preparing for the Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalay exam. Let's start. And before we start, one thing I would remember you that don't forget to subscribe my channel. Question number 1, simplify this. So we have to write it and solve one by one. So question number 1. Simplify 12, that is third, 12, second, 8, 3. We have to calculate this first, so 12 this 2 calculated minus 6 minus 14. So C is the right answer. Question number 2. What is the LCM of 12, 16 and 36? So question number 2, 12, 16, 36, first 2, that is 6, 8, 18, 2, 3, 4, 9, 3, that is 1, 4, 3, that is 2 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 3, that is 144. So D is the right answer. Question number 3. The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 12 and 144 respectively. What is the product of these two numbers? So product of the number is HCF into LCM, that is 12 into 144, that is 8 to 17, so 28. So B is the right answer. Question number 4. What is the number which is factor and multiple both of 32? So we know that 8 is a factor of 32, but it is not multiple of 32. If we take 16, it is the factor of 32 but not multiple of 32. 32 also is factor of 32 and it is also multiple of 32. So C is the right answer. If we take D, it is 164, it is not factor of 32, it is multiple of 32. So C is the right answer. Question number 5. What percent is 4500 or 4500 of rupees 5000? 5000. So we simply write it 4500 by 50 into 100 2. So it has become 90. So 90% is the right answer. D is the right answer. What is 5.6% of rupees 2800? So question number 6. That is 5.6 by 100 into 2800. Or eliminating point, we get 10 20 20. We multiply it 56 28. One 5 6 8 by 10. So it's become 56.8. So B is the right answer. Question number 7. How many bottles of 300 ml fill up completely by 7.5 liter of oil? So first we converted 7.5 liter into milliliter, so it's become 7.5 into 1000, that is 75 ml. Capacity of one bottle is 300 ml, so we divided 7500 ml by 300 ml, it become 25. So 25 bottles required. B is the right answer. Question number 8. A person bought egg with the price of rupees 24 per dozen and sold them at the rate of rupees 2 per egg. What is his percent profit in transaction? So he buy 20 per dozen, so cost of one egg is 20 eggs for 12, so if 5 by 3 rupees. Cost of one egg is, so CP is 5 by 3 rupees. And selling price of SP, that is 2. Rupees 2. So profit to SP minus CP, that is 5 by 3. That is 3. 6 minus 5. That is 1 by 3 rupees. So profit is, in one egg he can profit 1 by 3 rupees. So profit percentage is, profit by CP, that is 5 by 3 into 100. So 1 by 3 into 3 by 5 into 100, 20. So D is the right answer. Question number 9. A boy sold his old textbook at rupees 128 on 20% loss. What is the purchase price of the textbook? So he can loss 20%, that is he can sell the book with the loss of 20%. So he can sell the book 80% of the cost price. So question number 9, that is 80% equal to 128. 1% equal to 128 by 80, and 100% equal to 128 by 80 into 100. So 160. So cost price of the textbook is 160. B is the right answer. Question number 10. Ram travels the distance 150 meter in 60 seconds. What is his speed in kilometer per hour? So Ram cover in 60 second, he cover 150 meter in 1 second, he cover 150 by 60 meter in, that is 1 hour, that is 3600 second, he cover 150 into 3600 by 60, so it's become 9000. So meter, 9000 meter, that is 9 kilometer per hour. So his speed is 9 kilometer per hour. A is the right answer. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.